一幅充满魔幻色彩的拼图，一个古老而又神秘的传说。 山猫和吉米，古力和新客，一对好伙伴，两个捣蛋鬼，为了收集拼图，实现最终愿望而你争我夺，魔幻拼图，精彩不停步。
Leap to victory.
Wow! Oh, this notebook is so pretty.
It looks like the class has selected Jinbo to compete in the upcoming hurdle race. Good luck.
By a vote.
I'll do my best to make the class proud.
Jinbo, didn't you say hurdles were childish?
Shh. Well, this year's prize is a beautiful Kimi notebook.
The first Animal Academy sporting competition will begin shortly. We wish all contestants good luck in the upcoming games.
Where's Kimi?
Come on, Jinbo. Show everybody what you got.
No problem. Let me show you how it's done. It's Kimi.
Something happened to Jinbo. Let's go see.
Oh man, I failed the race.
Jinbo, are you all right?
It hurts so bad. I injured my foot.
Let's help Jinbo to the nurse's office.
Come on, everyone. Let's help Jinbo to the nurse's office.
Oh, Jinbo, you were doing so well. What happened?
Jinbo, make sure you get plenty of rest.
Since Jinbo had an accident and injured his leg, the runner-up in our class selection will take his place. Sam, do your best and make your class proud, okay?
Oh, yay! Sam, you got this!
Let's go, Sam! Let's go! Let's go, Sam! Let's go, Sam!
These people would cheer for anyone! Scratch, go get that thing. Make it, then...
Don't worry, Kimi.
Sam, what's wrong?
It's nothing.
please, Sam. It's okay. You can try again.
What happened to Sam?
Sam, you scaredy cat? Are you afraid to jump over?
Everyone thinks I'm a joke. Who's there? Wow! So pretty! Hey, little pony, are you lost? Don't be scared. With me here, you'll have nothing to worry about. Come with me. Are you afraid to jump over? Turns out you're just like me, a horse that's afraid of hurdles.
Wow, it's Sam.
Yeah, it is. Where's he going all happy?
I got a bad feeling.
Spirit Pony!
Spirit Pony?
Spirit Pony?
Looks like you're getting used to your new name, my pretty pony. It's okay, Spirit Pony. Take your time.
Scratch, did you see that?
He left over it beautifully.
Yay! That's it, Spirit Pony.
Attention, attention, please. Hurdling contestants, please take your places.
Good luck, Sam.
Don't worry, Kimmy. Yeah. Don't be afraid. It's all in your head. There's nothing you can't do. Jimbo! Huh? For you. I hope you get better soon. So it was you who made my hurdle higher.
We didn't mean to. It wasn't on purpose.
Thanks to them, I jumped my highest yet. And then thanks to you, Spirit Pony.
幸福的笑。